So this looks pretty good. Some nice soft lighting, a little shadow there. That side. That's okay. It's not too bad, is it? That'd be harsh, but you know. Some nice lighting. I like to shoot through umbrellas. You know, I'm researching, trying to come up with a solution here to this lighting. Because I have to make it portable going on set somewhere. You know, I can't be lugging big ass things. So I got CNN 216 newer and a newer OE 160, I think. But I think a couple more of the CN 16s and shoot through umbrellas, I think definitely is the way to go because it makes it a lot softer lighting. And it's not harsh at all. It's kind of what I want. So that's what I'm going to be working towards. Obviously, if it's a bigger dealio production, you know, I'll break out my Spider, TD6 Spider Westcott system. But that's only if we have a day to set up first before we shoot. Can't set up and shoot the same day with those light, with that lighting system. It's too hard on me. You know. Oh man, Mondays, can't get no meds till Monday. I'm starting to feel it now. Definitely feeling it now. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Tylenol's just, don't get it. And I did get some Kratom to help for the, you know, I got a really good doctor, a pain management guy, finally. He gets it. He doesn't make you feel that, you know, my primary physician for, you know, he goes, well, are you addicted? Oh, no judgment. But, you know, and this guy's like, I know it's not addiction, it's chemical dependency. Because your body needed it for your back. And it's just a matter of fact, over time, you know, you go without it, your body's going to react just like anything else you've been on for a long time. So he's really cool. You know, he's given me more than, you know, my other doctor would have, but shit, I need it. No two ways around it, I need it. I'm sweating now. But, alright, let's see what this looks like and sounds like.